3 divided by 10. 3 is less than 10. Therefore, join. But here there is no number. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0 and here 0 point. Point only once. 30 is not less than 10. Therefore, with 30. 10 multiplied by 3 is 30. Subtract 0. 0 and there is no number that goes down. Therefore, finish. Therefore, 3 divided by 10 is this.